Le film, c'est Bad Neighbors avec Gerard et Christopher. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Ça va?
Ça
Oui.
va? Oui.
Why not?
Zub.
Okay.
Zub. Do you know what Zub means?
Zub?
Yes.
In French?
Yes.
Yes, I do.
All right, great.
Do you know what Zub means in French?
I just learned.
Okay, it's a slang word. So I can tell you a French word that works on French TV all the time. It's merde. You know what merde means?
No, what does it mean?
It's like fuck in English. So you can say merde 20 times.
Merde.
So,
merde.
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 Okay.
Zub, merde.
Let's try a question about the movie.
Take fuck.
The craziest stuff you had to do for the part in the movie. Is there anything that you were ashamed of doing or not at all?
For me, when I read the scripts from scene one, I knew my character had a big zub, so I figured that was gonna be the most extreme thing I did. So I wasn't too worried.
Yeah, I wasn't worried at all. I mean, I got a couple phone calls from a couple lawyers, just making sure I was all right. So, but no, it was absurd. Certain parts were silly, but it was really fun.
So because of what you told me, do you have girls chasing you down the street now because everybody knows you have a big zub?
They're running the other way out of, like, they see Godzilla for the first time. They're running the other way.
What would you tell your kids 20 years from now when they're going to watch that movie?
I'm going to say, why do I have kids?
Yeah,
That's
yeah.
why do you exist? No,
How old is this kid?
I
Is he
don't know.
20?
20 years from
Are we
now?
having kids,
Yeah, what the
but
fuck is going to
are we
happen
having kids
tonight?
tonight?
Well,
They're
good
going to be
question.
14 teenagers, so you tell them, well, sorry, but your dad has to do that, or...
Yeah, I guess it depends on the age of the kid. Like, if the kid's like 4, I don't think they're watching it yet.
Yep.
But if the kid's
And
20,
then I made a
he's
mistake
out
and
there just
next
zubbing it up on the streets anyway.
Ticking it up?
He's
Yeah.
so good.
What?